Lauren McGowan. I'm a designer with Looning Associates in Dallas, Texas. We recently teamed up with Indiewalls for the Jefferson Hotel in Huntsville, Alabama. Huntsville is a unique city because in the 60s, in the space race, they were responsible for creating the Saturn V rocket that eventually got us to the moon. And we wanted to create a space that was sort of celebratory of the space race and the history of Huntsville in that way. One of the best things about Indiewalls is their commitment to individuality, to artists, the commitment that they make to the narrative and to furthering the story and enhancing the story that we create. And they somehow stitch it all together to make it feel relevant and cool, but it's never expected and it's never one note.
We had a good deal of artists who really dug into the history of the building and of Huntsville itself to develop custom artwork. One example being the work of Natalie Chicarico, who made these gorgeous embroidered pieces that were drawn pretty directly from reference photography and illustration of the original designs for the hotel, as well as sort of the space race culture of Huntsville at large. We also had pieces that were just dimensional representations of this space theme, like the work of Havoc Hendrix or some of the movie posters that were custom designed to evoke the same feeling as a Trip to the Moon's original movie poster.
We had some great pieces in the restaurant. The restaurant is called Revivalist. We kind of look back sometimes at the history of a place, and in this instance, we really wanted to celebrate the early kind of parlor history of the site. All of the interior design of the restaurant takes inspiration from the Victorian era. So we have painted damask pattern Victorian wall coverings, and all the artwork takes on a Victorian illustration style. One of the best spaces in the hotel is the rooftop bar. The team came up with an amazing concept called Baker and Abel.
Baker and Abel were two monkeys who were sent to space as part of the initial American sort of space race process, and they were heralded as local celebrities in Huntsville. So they were subject for these two paintings that were really rooted in that history.